One day after Warrick schools returned to classrooms, the Warrick County School Superintendent confirms two students have tested positive for COVID-19. A school official say they plan to work with the local health department to get in touch with all who were in contact with these positive cases. They'll be expected to quarantine for 14 days.